very much a course which takes the things that the mechanical engineers do, things that the electrical engineers do, etc., and puts them all into one system almost. One of the things that's interesting about AXI is that initially you go into it and you don't sometimes know how things come together. Probability, for instance, you'll have one thing from probability in the math module. You won't really know why is it useful, and then a few weeks later you end up doing it in another module and it's like, that's cool. Whoa, how did that happen? One of the projects that we did actually, it was a greenhouse simulator on C++. It basically gets you to simulate like sensors, actuators, and it was a really tricky project to do. I was working hard and getting it to look lovely, to work properly, and then when I finished it and I showed it to the for the demo, I just explained everything and she was like, yeah, sound. Like, that was one of the things I most enjoyed about it, the whole coding aspects. I think the year in industry is going to be really special because it's something where I want to be able to experience engineering like in a real life situation, because it's incredible being able to put things from learning theory and understanding all of that, but actually being able to put it into real life situations, that will be something unique, and I'll actually be able to figure out almost what I want to do in the future.